Hello and welcome. Goodbye. I've been about you.
Sim, seriously, thank you!
That is unbelievably disgusting!
Oh, thank you, Jimmy. I mean it.
I just want to play sports, that's all!
That's great, Jimmy! If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do. And it's Daddy's anyways. The show's about to start, but come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right, sweetie.
My work here is done.
Mr. Moraggi is not allowed.
You can't trust anybody.
Says you have to be nice.
Class is about to start. Go now.
You kids don't know how ignorant you are. There's so many schemes and plans within plans. Anyways, shut up and get to work.
That ain't right. Do it again.
I guess you're not useless.
Shutting up and working? It works. Not too shabby, Hopkins. All right, you're getting somewhere now. Okay, see you next time, Jim.
Like that!
And that's that.
Your mama dresses you funny.
If I'm hitting you, I'm gonna sit on it.
Later. Don't make me get uncool. You wouldn't like it.
Johnny and I went on the best date ever.
Oh, yeah? I had a thought. This is so messed.
So? What about my problems?
You know what?
If you were smart, you'd get the hell off our turf. Minds.
Can you help me, sir?
How many kids can you stuff in garbage cans really fast? Not very many, right. I bet.
You annoying prick! You stink!
Oh my god, did you see Maddie making herself?
Gosh, I can't believe Lola actually talked to me!
I better make a friend soon, because I'm running out of...
Bottom beater. So far.
You suck, and now you're covered in trash.
Oh, sorry.
Stay there if you know what's good for you.
Welcome back, everybody. I hope none of you forgot your cameras.
Did you volunteer to do extra homework just so a teacher
What's
would
up?
Talk to you?
Hey, my name's Jimmy. You want to make out?
I think it takes practice to become a good kisser.
Man,
just like one has to study
now.
Hard to get good grades.
Woohoo!
I'm trash today.
What's the dealio, dude?
This way! Alright, do your thing!
I got nerves to beat up. Later.
Around boys. Hello.
You want to start something, tough guy? What's your problem?
You know, Jimmy, you have a little bit of a rough edge, but I really think there's something special about you.
Watch and learn, suckers! Nice work, Jimmy.
Oh, hi! I'm sure he was just kidding when he called me annoying.
What's up, man?
Hi there.
Hey!
Melvin's probably the best game master in the whole city. Hi.
I wish I could do something wild.
I'm a straight A student. Beat that.
You're not. A prefect is on the case.
All right, pose.
I'm so glad I saw you today.
How's it going?
When I get out of here, things are...
Salutations. Well met.
You wanna go? Boring.
Smile.
Greetings, friend.
Greetings.
My mom calls me...
You're on camera! Salutations!
Why am I surrounded by morons?
I wonder if I'll ever hit someone. I gotta go call my mommy.
Have you ever tried to run away
from school?
I'm
so glad to see you!
I don't have anything to prove.
Ha!
I thought
Hello, you! In the flesh.
You really make me want to be nice to you.
I know how you feel. Can I say one more thing, actually?
You're amazing,
when
you know that?
When I get upset, I just scratch myself until I bleed! I'm not an angry person!
I can't wait to graduate so I can do that all the time.
Ed and his cronies think they
own
this.
Come on, baby. You know you want to. You know, you've impressed me, girl.
If you kiss once a day, you'll live longer.
Goodbye, and thanks for choosing to shop here.
You're going back to the poorhouse!
Well, not me.
What are you talking about?
We had a date, and you are 3 minutes late.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we really didn't. But look, I remembered how much you liked flowers.
Oh, damn. That wasn't you. That was Darby. Well, he's late. I cannot believe he's done this to me. Oh, and those are so beautiful. 3 minutes. What does he think I am? A tramp? Ugh. I hope something important happened. Like he's dead, because otherwise there's no excuse.
Did you say you're waiting for Darby?
Yes. I don't really like him, but he's my cousin and our family wants us to get married. You know, keep up the tradition.
Wait, marry your cousin?
You know, it used to be brother and sister until it was made illegal. My aunt has 4 thumbs.
Really?
Yeah, well, I'm not marrying him now. He's humiliated me.
So, what do you say you and I go out and leave Darby to another cousin?
Great! You know, I'll meet you at the carnival tonight. Jimmy, I'm really starting to like you.
Goodbye. Later.
Thanks a lot! That's it! You're under arrest! You got workman's comp!
That crazy chick.
Hey, Jimmy! Glad to see you're on time, unlike some of my other dates. What are we waiting for? Let's go have some fun.
Hey, wait up!
Come on, kid. Be a man. You'll win me a teddy bear, won't you, Jimmy? I'm easily swayed by presents, you know.
Enjoy yourself!
Let's play this game. I'll watch.
Welcome, welcome! Now, good luck. You're gonna need it. Yeah, boy! You ran out of balls!
Jimmy, try
Welcome, welcome. Go right ahead. Show us that you are no wuss. Steer right. Steer right. Ah! Hit the umpire, lose the game.
Jimmy, I know you can!
Welcome, welcome! Go right ahead, show us that you are no wuss! Steer right! Well, I guess you won then.
I'm done.
You know, I've always been strangely attracted to the socially disadvantaged, Jimmy. You people, you're just so... so real.
You suck. You
poverty
suck,
is
suck,
very
suck,
romantic,
suck.
I think.
You know, it's
you
so
tall
stupid.
Freaks are all the same.
So stupid.
Feeling really lucky, huh? Ladies and gentlemen, that's how a real man looks.
Jimmy comes through again.
How come no one else has a vowel at the end of their name here?
Oh, look at that comical little game! Try it, try it, try it!
Step right up!
Hey, Duckweed! It's a simple game! Though you're probably too stupid to win! You're supposed to hit the target with the balls, Bob. Is that too tricky for you? You look like you throw like a girl! Oh, look at the big boy. I'm so scared. What's the matter? You can't do this? You've got the ugliest face I've ever seen. You're supposed to hit the target with the balls, Bob. Is that too tricky for you? Hey! I already had my bet this year.
Jimmy Hopkins
this game
delivers.
Reminds me of Bullworth.
Are you really
quicker? Do I write him a prescription for 150 milligrams or 300?
Fake guns? How fun! You want to try?
Step right up and try your hand. You must have had a good horoscope today.
Ooh, good shot!
badger!
First you're breaking curfew, next is the big house!
That can't be saved. Oh well. I was hoping someone would get hurt.
I swear she's trying to look just like me. How creepy is that?
I used to be cultured and interesting before I disappeared.
Don't get hurt now.
Is this thing safe? Probably not. I don't think I've ever had this much fun. Ever.
Hey, you! You, kid! Step on up! You afraid to try this ride, boy? Are you?
Looks like this thing needs repairing. I guess the smell of puke added to the experience.
Hey, you! Yeah, you, kid! Step on up! Step on up, folks! It's the best ride in all the board!
Are you gonna cry now?
This was so exciting. I love when the carnival comes to town.
I'm so sorry you feel that way.
Hey, can you lend me some money? Excellent choice, son. Another one for the collection.